Two down, six to come. Well, that's making a fashion statement as well as a gymnastic one in Rebecca Andrade. Looks the part.
Oh, look. She's just going to do very well here, I think. She's got beautiful technique with her vault. She's going to start with a Cheng, which is the 6.0. And it's such a beautiful vault to watch, the way she performs it. Looks like it was off direction.
Yes. So that poses a bit of a deduction problem for Andrade, straight up.
What I like about her vault, first of all, she does the round off and then the half on, but she has this beautiful clean block. She floats it up in the air before the one and a half. Not quite sure. She must have had a crooked round off. Just, yeah, reaches to the side on the vault itself, so she's got, I think, a tenth deduction there for the foot being out, but she also gets a deduction for being off direction.
They get you both ways.
They do.
Get you for being offline. Well, that's why I went out. You can't get me twice. Well, they do. It's a tough school. Andrade, what's it to be?
Now she's upgrading the second vault. We're just waiting for this first score to come in.
15.166.
So that's below what she's been scoring, but still a good score. But she's upgrading from a double twist to a 2.5. She performed it well in warm-up, so really hope that she's able to get this straight.
She's got the go-ahead from the judges.
Hasn't competed this vault in quite some time. Once again off direction. She's limping a little bit maybe. No, she's fine. But both vaults crooked onto the horse. Not performing at her best. She's had such excitement in the all-around competition. So you see her reaching slightly to the side, and that just continues to carry her that way.
Close. Did she keep the foot in?
She's beautiful in the air. Great leg form. She lands in the middle, but just the momentum created when she originally reaches for the horse with that one arm a little wide looks like it's pulled her off direction.
See that distance in the post-flight is a little better than her rivals that have competed so far. Andrade third up, five to come, and Jade Carey will be next, one of the favourites.
So Andrade not actually performing at her personal best, but still a very good score, puts her into the lead.
15.083, and that's now the score to chase.